You Zoe's guy?
That's not how I would have pitched it. You must be Omar.
And if Zoe sent you, you must be good. I need you to win a race for me. I've got a lot of money riding on it. Think you can do that?
Okay, let's see if Zoe back the winner. Zoe says this should be a piece of cake for you. Prove her right. Stretch! Good work. Zoe wasn't lying about you.
Use a guy like you and my crew.
Oh, I mean, my belle Zoe has got me setting up operations in New York.
What's in New York?
You'll find out. A bientôt, Alex.